Christian for the last since Black kind of elected that Christian
Republic.
They want to say, how can we keep him from succeeding at all?
Yeah.
And so the Congress had been sitting
and now
at 50%. When I was in the Congress, we were more divided than what we were. We actually knew there had to be work together to get consensus, to get things
they
done.
They needed it.
I also think they look at it as
and it's still
and
like, because I couldn't myself, is
their power was beginning to possess money and power to influence votes and influence outcomes.
What are you most proud of, Joe?
I'm most proud of, at least to this point,
right in here,
of having served as long as I did, and Democrats and Republicans still
I was dropping longer
and treating me
like when it's
as
when
if I'm honorable.
It shouldn't drop longer
I
up here.
I'm proud of being
let me
able
do this
to
way.
Say that I never voted for anything that I disagreed with. When I was agnostic about it, I'd look whatever my constituents wanted and I'd vote for it.
All right. You talking, sir?
Yeah, because I cut my hair.